Madeline has blonde hair and brown eyes, and her favorite color is turquoise. Madeline enjoys a good hamburger, as well as Irish step dancing and softball in her free time. Back home, she has a pet dog named Buster, and one sister, Carter Grace. In the future, Madeline hopes to become a biomechanical engineer. And from Crescent, Oklahoma, she is participant number 324, 14-year-old Madeline Wilson. Up next from West Palm Beach, Florida, please help me welcome participant number 325, 16-year-old Francesca Alfano.
Francesca is the proud daughter of Monique McCall and Jean Paulo Alfano. She has one sister named Eve. She has brown hair and brown eyes. Her favorite color is blue. She enjoys running track and field, and she loves traveling. She has a pet pig named Bo and hopes to one day become a Broadway actor and performer. From West Palm Beach, Florida, she is participant 325, 16-year-old Francesca Alfano. Our next Cinderella teen is participant 326 from Glendale, Arizona, 17-year-old Victoria DeBonardis.
Victoria is the daughter of proud parent Monica Batista, and she has brown hair and brown eyes. She has two pet rabbits named Powder and Eclipse, and she enjoys working out and dancing. Victoria also runs track and field, and her favorite color is red. Her favorite food is crawfish, and in the future, she hopes to serve in the Navy. And coming to us from Glendale, Arizona, please help me welcome participant 326, 17-year-old Victoria DeBernardis. Joining us next on the Cinderella stage from Red Oak, Texas, participant 327, 14-year-old Bailey Wakeland.
Bailey is the proud daughter of Steve and Gina Wakeland. She has brown hair and blue eyes. Bailey enjoys eating spaghetti. She says her favorite color is pink. She enjoys baseball and dancing. She has a pet pig named Missy Prissy and hopes to one day become an engineer. From Red Oak, Texas, she is participant 327, 14-year-old Bailey Wakeland. Our next Cinderella teen is participant 328, Amanda Grace Robertson, 15 years old, from Eastover, South Carolina.
Amanda has cinnamon color hair and blue eyes and is the daughter of parent Margaret Robertson. Amanda's favorite color is aqua, and she loves a good bowl of fettuccine Alfredo. She enjoys horseback riding and cheerleading, and in the future hopes to become a dance therapist. From Eastover, South Carolina, participant number 328, 15-year-old Amanda Grace Robertson. Please help me welcome our next Cinderella teen participant from Hampton Cove, Alabama, participant 329, 15-year-old Emma Catherine Taylor.
Emma is the proud daughter of Bobby and Janet Taylor. She has one brother and one sister. Emma has blonde hair and blue eyes. Her favorite color is pink. She enjoys competitive dance as well as music and theater. She has a pet dog named Memphis, and she hopes to one day become an actress. From Hampton Cove, Alabama, she is 15-year-old participant 329, Emma Catherine Taylor. Our next Cinderella teen is from Sunshine, Louisiana, participant 330, 14-year-old Shelby Bordelon.
Shelby has brown hair and hazel eyes, and has two brothers, Brian and Blaine. She is the daughter of proud parents Brian and Renee Bordelon, and her favorite color is pink. Her favorite food is fried okra. And she enjoys dancing and singing in her free time. She has a pet chinchilla named Gilbert. And in the future, hopes to become a Broadway performer. From Sunshine, Louisiana, she is participant number 330, 14-year-old Shelby Bordelon. Up next, from Danvers, Tennessee, participant 331, 17-year-old Whitney Matthews.
Whitney is the daughter of Ina and Thomas Matthews. She has two brothers and one sister. Whitney has blonde hair and blue eyes. She enjoys singing, guitar, and photography, as well as dance and gymnastics. She enjoys any kind of pasta. She has a pet cat named Sandy, and one day she wants to own her own entertainment business. From Danvers, Tennessee, she is participant 331, 17-year-old Whitney Matthews. And that concludes our third group of Cinderella teens in their party wear competition. Let's, with a big round of applause, let's bring them back on stage for collective judging.
All right, and let's keep that applause going as they make their way towards the front of the stage. All right, ladies, heels together and quarter turns to the right. And turn. And turn. And turn. And turn, and give those judges your best smile, ladies and gentlemen, your third group of Cinderella Teen participants. Thank you, ladies. We'll go and have you exit off the left side of the stage. And as they make their way off stage, we now have a special performance from your reigning international Cinderella teen, Cassie Donegan.
I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I feel I know I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she lets that the play has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. And these feelings I know are impossible. So I'll confide. But I can't let it
And again, that was your international Cinderella teen, Cassie Donegan. We are now ready to move on to our next group of Cinderella teen Formaware participants. And with the sound of that magical Cinderella harp sweep, please help me welcome, from College Station, Texas, participant number 332, 18-year-old Brittany Fortick.
Brittany is the daughter of David and Beverly Fortick. She has one brother named Daniel. Brittany has blonde hair and blue eyes. Her favorite food is crawfish. She enjoys dancing and cooking in her spare time. Brittany says her favorite color is Tiffany blue. She has a pet dog, which is a husky named Rogue. In the future, she hopes to become a pediatric physical therapist. From College Station, Texas, she is participant 332 in our Cinderella Teen Division, 18-year-old Brittany Fortick. Making her way to the stage is teen participant 333 from Claymont, Delaware, 15-year-old Shynice Brack.
Shynice is the daughter of parents Albert and Candy Brack, and she has brown hair and brown eyes. She has three brothers, as well as a pet dog named Sugar, and her favorite color is pink. Her favorite food is seafood, and she enjoys cheerleading as well as dance in her spare time. In the future, Shynice hopes to become an actress, and from Claymont, Delaware, she is participant number 333, 15-year-old Shynice Brack. Gracing the Cinderella stage from Greensburg, Pennsylvania, participant number 334, 18-year-old Emily Lamolinera.
Emily's proud parents are Dana and Gary Lamolinera. She has one brother and two sisters. She enjoys cheerleading. She also enjoys coloring. She has two dogs at home named Max and Lorenzo. She loves eating seafood, and her favorite color is blue. She hopes to graduate college with a marketing degree. From Greensburg, Pennsylvania, she is 18-year-old participant 334, Emily Lamolinera. Our next Cinderella teen is participant 335 from Colorado Springs, Colorado, 15-year-old Abigail Tate.
Abigail has blonde hair and blue eyes, as well as two brothers. She's the daughter of Brian and Tracy Tate. Her favorite color is red, and her favorite food is marshmallows. She enjoys collecting pigs in her spare time, as well as competitive dance. In the future, she hopes to become a pediatric surgeon. From Colorado Springs, Colorado, she is participant number 335, 15-year-old Abigail Tate. Our next Cinderella teen participant, from North Augusta, South Carolina, number 336, 15-year-old Asia Burrell.
Asia is the proud daughter of Tina Burrell. She has brown hair and brown eyes. She loves eating crab legs. She says her favorite color is purple. She enjoys competing in competitive cheerleading. She also enjoys missionary work and singing. She's an active member of her school's beta club, and one day she hopes to become an oncologist. From North Augusta, South Carolina, she is 15-year-old Cinderella Teen Participant 336, Asia Burrell. Making her way to the stage is Teen Participant 337. From Hartsell, Alabama, 15-year-old Jordan Hale.
Jordan has brown hair and brown eyes and is the daughter of parents Dwight and Angela. Her favorite food is mac and cheese, and she loves dancing in her free time. She also enjoys cheerleading at her high school. Jordan's favorite color is purple. And in the future, she hopes to become a professional dancer for Cirque du Soleil. And coming to us from Hartsell, Alabama, she is participant number 337, 15-year-old Jordan Hale. Joining us next on the Cinderella stage from Mesa, Arizona, participant 338, 16-year-old Katie Sorensen.
Katie is the daughter of Chris and Dana Sorensen, and she has four brothers at home. She has blonde hair and blue eyes. She says her favorite color is red. She enjoys dance and piano. And one day she hopes to become a nurse and a sign language interpreter. She is from Mesa, Arizona, teen participant 338, 16-year-old Katie Sorensen.
And that concludes our fourth group of Cinderella teen participants. We will now bring them out on stage for collective judging. All right, ladies. Heels together and quarter turns to the right. And turn. And turn. And turn. And turn. Ladies and gentlemen, our fourth group of Cinderella Teen Formal Wear participants. Thank you, ladies.
All of our teens are doing such a great job. I told you they looked beautiful in their evening gowns. Was I right?
And with the sound of the magical Cinderella harp sweep, we will move into our next group of Cinderella teen participants. From Smithfield, Virginia, participant 339, 14-year-old Krista Rutherford.
As Krista makes her way center stage, she is the daughter of Robert and Karen Rutherford. She has one brother named Kyle and one sister named Kayla. She has light brown hair and hazel eyes. She enjoys running track and theater. Her favorite colors are blue and purple. She loves eating pomegranates. She has a pet Mustang named Catalina. And as Krista makes her way to her final X on stage, she hopes to one day train and use horses as therapy animals. From Virginia, she is 14-year-old participant 339, Krista Rutherford. Making her way center stage from League City, Texas, teen participant 340, Jaden Paige Pittman.
Jaden is the daughter of proud parents Troy and Laura Pittman. She has blonde hair and green eyes, as well as one brother named Bryce. In the future, Jaden hopes to become a dance teacher. And she also has three dogs, Ellie, Cheeto, and Charlie. She loves dancing in her free time, and from League City, Texas, she is participant number 340, 14-year-old Jaden Paige Pittman. Up next on the Cinderella stage, from Santa, Louisiana, participant number 341, 17-year-old Hannah Chicklin.
Hannah is the proud daughter of Alan and Holly Chicklin. She has two brothers named Wesley and Jace. She has brown hair and blue and brown eyes. She loves eating crab legs. She enjoys boxing and yoga and Pilates. She has a pet cat named Pia and hopes to one day become a music therapist. From Santa Maria, Louisiana, she is participant 341, 17-year-old Hannah Chicklin. Our next Cinderella teen is from Lincolnton, North Carolina, 15-year-old participant 342, Abby Reynolds.
Abby has brown hair and brown eyes, and her favorite color is purple. Back home, Abby has two brothers, Tanner and Aiden, along with two dogs named Sadie and Ella. Her favorite food is pasta salad, and she enjoys editing videos in her spare time. She takes part in the All-Star Cheer and competitive dance, and in the future, she hopes to become a Radio City Rockette from Lincolnton, North Carolina. Participant number 342, 15-year-old Abby Reynolds. Coming up next from Westerville, Ohio, participant number 343, 18-year-old Alyssa Senek.
Alyssa's proud parents are Tim and Pam Senek. She has two brothers named Cameron and Hunter. Alyssa has blonde hair and blue eyes. She enjoys swimming, and she loves creating fish tanks. Her favorite color is pink. She loves eating red velvet cheesecake. She has a pet tiger cat at home named Kyle, and Alyssa hopes to one day become a professional actress. From Westerville, Ohio, she is teen participant 343, 18-year-old Alyssa Senek. Making her way to the stage is teen participant 344 from Plain City, Utah, 15-year-old Morgan Burton.
Morgan has blonde hair and blue eyes, and her favorite food is Italian food. She also enjoys taking part in skiing and cheerleading in her free time. She has a pet pig named Petunia, and one brother named Jarek. She's the daughter of Wyatt and Amy Burton, and in the future hopes to become an ultrasound technician. From Plain City, Utah, she is participant number 344, 15-year-old Morgan Burton. Joining us next on the Cinderella stage from Mendon, Massachusetts, please help me welcome participant 345, Kyla Lima.
Kyla is 13 years old. She is the proud daughter of Dolce Lima. She has one sister named Caitlin. She enjoys playing volleyball. She loves eating a good steak. She has a pet dog at home named Coco. And Kyla hopes to one day become a pediatrician. Rounding out our Cinderella teen division, she is participant number 345 from Mendon, Massachusetts, 13-year-old Kyla Marie Lima.
And that concludes our final round of Cinderella Teen Formalwear participants. We will now bring all of them back out on stage for collective judging. Come on, let's keep that round of applause going. All right, ladies, heels together and quarter turns to the right. And turn. And turn. And turn. And turn and give those judges your best smile. Ladies and gentlemen, our final round of Cinderella Teen Formal Wear participants. Thank you, ladies. And now that our formal wear competition is ended, we will now round out with our parade of contestants.
The Come on, everybody. Let's get those hands clapping. Let's hear it for these beautiful Cinderella teens. They've done a great job. They've done a great job today in their formal wear. Aren't they gorgeous? Let's hear it for them. One of these beautiful young ladies will be your new international Cinderella teen. Who will it be? We'll find out Friday afternoon in our grand finals.
We sure will.
Keep that applause going. Our Cinderella teens in their evening wear competition.
Keep that applause going, ladies and gentlemen, your international Cinderella team participants. And that concludes our international Cinderella team formal wear competition. We will take a short 10-minute break, and we'll be back with you for Miniature Miss. Thank you.